Perhaps you've heard the term block explorer or blockchain browser before, but didn't understand what it means. A block explorer allows you to search and navigate through the blockchain. Using a block explorer, you can check the balance of different Bitcoin public addresses, track coin transfer histories, watch how many confirmations a transaction has, and get a wide variety of statistics about the network, such as the current hash rate and more. For each blockchain, there is a different block explorer. So for example, you won't be able to use a Bitcoin block explorer in order to examine Litecoin's blockchain. Usually the block explorer software will supply some or more of the following: a list of a chain's recent blocks, transactions in a given block, links to the previous and next transaction involving each input and output, a list of all transactions involving a given address, current and historical address balances, a way to search for blocks, transactions, and addresses. Here's an example of how to examine a public Bitcoin address using the most popular block explorer today, blockchain.info. I just paste the public address into the block explorer, and now I can see how many bitcoins this wallet holds and its recent transactions. If I click on a specific transaction, I can see details about this transaction, such as when it was received, number of confirmations it has, the inputs and outputs of this transaction, and how many bitcoins were transferred. For more information and a list of over 8 different Bitcoin block explorers you can use, visit 99bitcoins.com. Everything you need to get started with Bitcoin today.